With summer fast approaching, it's getting toasty. From the bottom of the Coachella Valley to the top of Mount San Jacinto, it's important to remember to stay hydrated. But have you ever wondered where the water coming out of your tap comes from?
As Nick said, it's pretty toasty out here, meaning it's hot. So, what happens to that white stuff or the snow in the mountains? Well, eventually over the springtime, it'll melt and flow down into our local streams and becomes runoff.
The snow melt becomes runoff, and across the valley is Mount San Gorgonio, and its runoff enters the Whitewater Wash, and finally the Groundwater Table.
It may seem like we're standing at Road's End, we're actually standing at Watershed's End. The snow from the top of Mount San Jacinto has melted and traveled for many miles to get to this point. However, this water still has not completed its journey. Eventually, this water is going to drip down into an underground water storage system called the Water Table.
The mountain runoff enters the Groundwater Table, and its final destination is the Salton Sea, and that is the second lowest point in the United States.